Hazrat Isa alayhi salam ne farmaya, it is better to hit your head on some kind of a corner till the day of judgment, lest you put yourself or indulge yourself into idle talks, idle tales. Bekaar baat karne se behtar hai ke tum apna sar kisi kinare pe qiyamat ki subah tak maro. Kyun? Kyunki value of time. Nabi Pak sallallahu alaihi wasallam farmaya, jo idhar boge, jo idhar daloge, aage usko uski jo hai tum jaake ferment ya usko jaake uska phal hasil karoge. Uski jo kaashtkari kehte hain, jo bhi hai, jo jahan pe tum seed boge, aage jaake tum usko khaoge. Duniya mein kuch kiya hi nahi aur baithe hue hain apne hi khayalon mein. Har banda apne hi khayal ke andar ek jannat ka concept bana ke baitha hai ki nahi ji, main koi khaas hu, main koi VIP hu, to mere liye Allah taala ne kuch mamlaat khaas rakhe hain. Kyunki main aise bhi karta tha, main aise bhi karta tha, chalo main namaz nahi padta, koi baat nahi, main apni nekiyan udhar se adjust kar lunga na. Kya hona hai, kya nahi hona, kaun jahannam mein jayega, kaun dozakh mein, ye to Allah tay karenge. Lekin ek simple values of life structure diya rab ne. Kuch log kehte hain ji, dil ke andar sare kuch karo to fir amal saleha kya hote hain. Quran ne kaha belief hai, ye to belief hai. To koi kaise kehta hai ji, main dil mein karta hu, ko lazmi nahi hai ki Allah meri niyat janta, niyat janta, aur fir Allah ne amal saleha ka kyun zikr kiya. Agar niyaton ke masle the to fir sahaba jamaein ya rasulullah jitne nabi pak se salam the ya anbiya alaihi salatu salam the, unke aqeeda enough nahi tha to wo amal saleha karke kyun logon ko batate the? Kyunki ye hai ek test. Iman ka belief karna is a hidden value. Uska output nikalna is your physical. Isi wajah se jo munafiq the unke bare mein judge karna mushkil ho jata tha. Aaj ke daur mein aap munafiq ko nahi pakad sakte kyunki aapko kisi pata uske dil mein kya hai. To is wajah se Allah ne sabse pehle kaha belief is the most important thing. Koi shakhs amal karta hai, belief uska nahi hai, wo bekar hai, wo Allah usko pakad lenge. Lekin koi shakhs belief karta aur amal nahi karta, wo bhi bekar hai, Allah usko bhi pakdega. Farak dono mein ye hai ki ek ki cheez nazar aati hai, dil mein kya hai nahi pata, ek ka dil mein kya hai nazar nahi aa raha. To wo kamyab hoga jo dil ke andar bhi iman rakhe aur phir us pe amal bhi kare, sirf chunke chunache na kare. Mazhab ko sirf ek jo hai na deen ko, Allah ke deen ko sirf ek mazhab, rituals aur rites ki surat bana logon ko pesh karta hai. Wo aise show kare jis tarah Islam ek deen hai, way of life hai.